ne International Women's Day nti ye dia to ye hoso se nei ye be profile e ye mame a wabo ne homoden papa papa e wo emabo mu e ba ne se ye mobola wabo bi pen ye ni referee an e bra wo di referee na nya sem keto no yo baba kwan wo jine mu a na nya sem keto akra wo san so abe coach a ni coaching career no so wo di akona ni mpa ne me ne wo kase wo no ene ye the Black Queens of Ghana wo mo e coach Coach Mercy Kwaku Tsegu na miankasa mi producer sir no papa papa international producer Sergio Manucho a file sa reporti e dia fano
February ni de toso enum afi 1974 mu ena Mercy Tagu Kwaku yawo no mami wodi mfinhia duana miensa ya ogusu bon home odene ye kana nipa oman hunu bibia e wo bom wo Ghana ha wontumi yi mami ni din emfiri mu Washasie ewo ni nkituo mu nanso siesei wo wosoro a wo gye ne home no a wa bra maame ye shasie no no ye footballer se engina go pamaso enkom twe bodua endi agro a ne wo timu akotene na wo my Ghana mu ha de bobo kwa hodo dodo na na wo di ne hu gi mu a wo si akan edima won ebiti se supreme ladies in afi tema new town ladies a eno wa won kan popuni mantema esani modi monti afi 1995 ene eto nsafra ne se wo mesi akan emfa ma black queens na ne 3 yeye wo di agro de ma wo no mu a eno boa ye 1999 black queens for qualified your money chere fifa world cup na se e wo usa na wo bra mo free world cup na se free usa ba ye no ene odi ne boot e be sen sura wo ja ball ne bo afi wo ye na dwene se wo be gina go pama so ato ayere de ko si boni be kan se referee no wo de ne wo ji mu ni se anti wo sua de ya ye man nkrata ya no di adanse ese wo ho kwan se o jago pamaso edi referee ni bi ne wa fim pinu ene nu ntamu ho no ene fifa edi nkrata etwa to de man ho a eno man ho kwan ene Ghana ye league kese no wo jina mu bi eto ayere ne wa fim pinu ene wo twen ntamu ho no Women's African Cup of Nations etu jawa Equatorial Guinea no ne wo kan maba wo mu kwa jina mu bi ekoto ayere mu afi nya no nko a FIFA na 20 Women's World Cup ya tuja afin pinu ene edunu Germany Montenegro Mercy Tagu Kwaku akogina mu bi agba dwuma afi na nya refi nu kwa na mama isi wo beye wo san so toa so akonya ne nkrata wo bra na okosu apon no a ye ma ne nkrata ya no ma no ho kwan ma no beye coach wo hyase every teams nkitwa mu bi a ne tri ye ye ya afin pinu ene dunsia Amedaus professionals ye ye no training abedi akira no wo jina Ghana Premier League ni mu bi etnetne memey afei na maame Mercy Tagu ne bo no akosoro enam so nti Halifax Ladies a no mu sia kan e wo man league ni mu so to nsa frɛ no a oba ya trene adima wo e wa fim pinu ani dun wa twentam wo Ghana national team mechre Black Queens no ya to nsa frɛ maame ya ono ba ya trene abedi akire edima Masud Didi Dramani no bra Masud Didi Dramani eja bobo kuo no ho no ya de Black Queens edima maame se wonu ndi omanim na wafa kense tuja e o Cote d'Ivoire no won ko jina mu emwa Black Queens no abra mu free wafa kense na se o Cote d'Ivoire no wo boa ne Black Queens aji ku wa na o mo pio my Ghana mu ha na te se ono ne oba odi kan a e o Ghana gbakwase mu no odi ye ma gbogboku no akwaji kru wa na wa fim pinu ene edun wotwe ene Ghana je Women's AFCON si o mo se so e won kan popuni mantema na maami wo ye trene abedi akire Ede ma coach ani din ede Bashir Hefford nanso wantintam eno my Ghana kruwa no every yensem nanso ne ya make say maame no mpa ba GF mpenifo asan de Black Queens e maya na saman say won di anim antotwe niamma emfa ma wo enti wono ene da so ye trene ede ma maya ya wo hwe ni mu se ne ma ba kosuye ede ma wo enya no nko a Berry Ladies bobo ku wo Ghana ye ma league ni mu anen kan ye from Halifax Ladies no Mercy Tagu Kwaku wono ane san kwa wono mu a enei ye ka Ghana ye bo ho nsem a ye ntumi yi ni din amfiri mu ekopem se ono ne nipa odi kan a Black Queens maya no ode o magi kruwa wo hyase se wo bobo no bi wo jaye e ba gina mu edi refi ya enei wo ye coach panipa edima Black Queens en afi Berry Ladies na wono mi se enya bo nko a no de ne ho agi mu Osan so ye fire service penimpa enei ejato bebia maami obetumi adumu no
Moni yo. Ade trewe saluti ye. Moni yo. Ah, why are dear? What's it? Rich CV, papa, pinting. Coach Messi kwa kutego Women's Day.